All right, good morning, everybody. Here in Great Neck Parkwood. What is it, a balmy 52 outside this morning? But hot and ready to go this morning inside the rink. So joining me this morning is on David Seamus Productions is the one and only David Seamus. David's here this morning. I got Rob Winter on camera, Anthony on production, and getting ready to watch Great Neck go to third game, second game at home. Great Neck coming off of a win last week on Sunday against Brewster, 5-4, and hoping to continue the streak, winning streak here today. We have a, looks like we have both Stravides and Winter practicing out in the goal. It's going to be a question of whether or not Ryan, coming off that win last week, played the entire game, is going to be playing again today. No, we're off? Huh? Oh, I heard that. I forgot. So I was reminded here by Rob Mozzarella Winter that Ryan's probably not going to be in the goal today. He's hurt. He's dressed, but apparently a locker room incident in which he went over backwards and hit himself. Huh? It was on the ice? So I'm informed it was on the ice. I thought it was on the in the locker room. And so what did he hit the bench, Rob?
Yeah,
he
hit the stepping into the bench. Tailbone right on there.
Tailbone. Okay. So we got a very, very sensitive Ryan Winter this morning, suited. What's that?
Not sure you're coming from the live stream.
That's okay. Okay. Ooh, sorry.
Yeah, you're not on the live stream.
Yeah. Okay. Well, do you think that it needs a separate audio input as well?
You're on the video.
I see.
Put on YouTube tonight.
Right.
Like usual.
Okay.
The live stream doesn't have
it. Doesn't do it. But the boom mic picks it up, yeah.
Boom mic picks it up.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Buffalo City Arena. Welcome to the Great Neck Bruins. It's Jonathan Flores. Thank you for your attention to the American Center. For the Bruins, for the
No. So Alessandro's wearing 58 because the illustrious Cracker Jack ordering team ordered the wrong jersey. Richardson's out there. He's center. Nygaard.
Yeah.
Thank you. So we're underway here, Brooklyn Aviators against the Great Neck Bruins. On a face-off right now, they immediately come into Aviator zone. Great Neck looking to press and try to do something here quickly. You send it behind the net. Aviators getting to it. Coming right around on is Mike Nygaard. And Aviators trying to get it out of zone. Good job by Alessandro keeping it in, but on the rebound, they get it out. Aviators now in the Great Neck zone. Shot towards the net, blocked by number 28, Richard Dean. And so now coming back the other way, Mike Nygaard trying to make a move. Oh no, that was Steve Richardson. Facing off in the Aviator zone on the far side is George, number 7. Aviators win the draw and now come out with it. George puts a kid down right away. Yep. So George coming back after a two-game suspension, and first player sees out there, gets a hit. And a penalty. Hey, good morning. So, Great Neck on the penalty kill right now. Coming around now as the Aviators trying to set up into the zone. Can't quite get in there. Getting in there for the first time. Nice hit by Mark Dettori. And Wynn sending it around. Nate against the boards goes down, quickly getting back up. Puck is now out, and Aviators not yet being able to do anything with the power play. Getting to it right away is Nate behind the net right now, trying to put it in front. Nothing. This penalty kill brought to you by DJ's Fresh Freshments, and they specialize in making great mozzarella sticks, as Rob Winter will attest to. Having his morning mozzarella sticks. Minute 20 left on the penalty kill. On the face-off, Aviators win that draw again. Brian Dye, though, coming around, put it in front of the net, can't get it to go. On the ice right now, Brandon Lee, Cash Bishop. Cash Bishop looking, shot, goes a little bit wide, goes around, but they keep it in the zone. Great Neck doing a very good job on the penalty kill here, controlling the zone, believe it or not. Puck goes out, and they're going to have to pull back. And 53 is Jack Huthersall, so I want to make sure I get that right. So Jack now chasing it down. And Aviators in the zone right now, 33 seconds left on the power play. Aviators look, shot. Stavronidis in the goal. And Brian Dye now bringing it around and shoots it around the boards. Point can't control it, and Great Neck trying to get it out. Aviators keep it in the zone, loose now with Huthersall, and a stop by Stavronidis. Aiden Kassara coming around with it now, puts it up against the boards, ricochets, and it's down the middle now. Loose. Brandon Lee sends it over to George, who's back on the ice. George loses control, and it coming back the other way. Nice pass by Alessandro, wearing the 58 number, to Kassara. And they get it coming across. George chasing it down. George stops it, helped by Nygaard. Puck goes the other way. They got it up against the boards, against the official. Puck is still against the boards. So far, nothing. Aviators trying to get it out. In comes, nice move. Sends it behind the net. And Nygaard, to the point, shot goes a little bit wide. Dean coming in hard with that shot, nice. Again, Alessandro sent it towards the net, glove saved by the goalie.
George came in like an animal.
Nice shot, stopped by the goalie. Whistle, and they're gonna set up on the far side of the zone. Line change now coming in. Ethan Tamari on the faceoff. You got Chetan Mehta. Chetan sends it towards the center. Brooklyn coming away with it, trying to get it out of the zone. They get it out of the zone. One man back, Chetan gets there and comes loose. Dean chasing it down, sends it across. Alessandro can't settle it down. Aviators coming in, Dean coming back on D, but Alessandro getting there. Back towards the boards, and Alessandro up against the boards right now trying to get control of the puck. Behind the net, Aviators come around. Aviators looking, send it back. They try to center, it doesn't go. Aviators now send it across, nobody there. Getting there now is Tamari with some help from Ethan Fogarty. Ethan Fogarty not being able to play first couple of games, recovering from a little appendicitis, appendectomy, but it looks good. Now pass, and a little push over there. And Aviators coming around, swinging a miss, but get it, and Aviators can't get it out. Sending it across is Nate. And Chetan now, he's coming back, got hit from behind, recovering. Nate coming in, Nate skating it in, nice stop, shot, too many players there, block it. So now Aviators getting it out. Getting there immediately is Wynn. Sends it to Nate, and then Nate sends it across up against the boards. Aviators send it around the other way, wide, up in the air. And Dettori now looking, sends it around. And Aviators come out with it. And Lucas on the D. Lucas now gets some help there from Dettori and Wynn. Shot, stopped by Stavronidis.
So if the player had...
So Lucas now putting it up the middle to Nate. Wynn up against the boards. George, he's going. George is going in strong. Shot, loose, covered. And it's still loose, and it's not in yet. And he puts it in, tries to put it in anyway. George pulling people away. Anger management by George.
Anger mismanagement.
Anger mismanagement, correct, Anthony. Scary. So Jack Huthersall sends it behind the net. Eddie getting there, can't get it, but now Brandon Lee coming in fast. Brandon Lee putting it back towards the back of the net. Eddie getting there. Eddie now sending it towards the middle. Shot, attempt, and loose still. Brian Dye trying to get it in. No whistle yet. And finally, they get a whistle.
Thank you.
She's been on this team for a bunch of years, on the Aviators, yeah. She's tough.
Yeah.
Puck is loose. Huthersall on the D. Huthersall chasing the puck now. Looking. Back the other way. Eddie can't get a stick on it. Goes just a little bit wide. And now Kassara puts it up against the boards. Point keeps it in. Sends it towards the net, but there's Huthersall to bring it back the other way. Huthersall now coming down with it, looking. He's forcing his way in. He's looking in front of the net, goes across high. And then right on it now is Lucas. Is that Lucas? No, that's Kassara. So Richardson on the, Steve Richardson on the draw right now. Greatnik sends it up against the boards. Trying to settle it down now, and they're going to call him. Two minutes for a high sticking on the Aviators. Greatnik on the dreaded power play. Greatnik looked pretty good on the penalty kill this morning, but the power play has been haunting them, even with a goal last week. So let's see if they can settle this down. So far, it doesn't look good on the draw. They're going to, I think, reset this. They're going to bring it on the near side in the neutral zone. No? They're going to play it off the middle. So Nygaard on the faceoff sends it up against the boards. Alessandro now sending it across. Lucas. So now going in is Richardson with the goal. So Greatnik doing something that it's not used to doing, scoring on the power play. It must have been the fact that
nice job, Lucas.
They thought they were on a penalty kill.
Yeah.
That was Steve Richardson. If you remember Steve Richardson, he was last year, Dave, he was on the gold team. So when last year, right, when we had the two Bantam teams. So now.
I saw it go down, yeah.
Cash Bishop now. Cash looking. Shot. That was Steve Richardson. So now Dean, he's chasing the puck down. He's going to let it go, get the icing.
They were physical.
They're very physical.
Every time I got the puck, they got the puck. Sandra's got to hit me with the puck. I'm like, no.
Please don't.
No. Yeah. Stop the play. Turn around.
So George on the faceoff right now.
Who got the first assist on that?
I think Lucas.
Yeah. No, I don't think it was Nate. I'm not sure. So on the draw right now, Aviators try to get it out of zone. Shot, though, on the goal. It's loose. And puck is loose. Gordonstein coming around with the puck. Come back the other way. George trying to get it. Oh, jeez. Oh. We got a little bit of cursing going on.
Cut your hair, dude. That's it.
Cursing.
Whacking everyone.
Yeah. So Greatnik maybe cutting a break here. If they get him out for 10 minutes, use it to capitalize right now. Yeah, but we got a guy who's got two games in. He's ready. Ready. I'd take him. He's not going to knock him over.
They have two men on the ice. They have six on the ice. There should be four of them.
So it's going to be a four-minute penalty here, guys. Five on four, 4 minutes. Greatnik's on the extra double dreaded power play now. So Greatnik wins the draw. George coming around. George looking.
Look at that, George.
He's going to shoot. Covered.
You had Nate, George. And Mark. Big Mark.
Not an out. Could have come anywhere else and it would have gone to the best.
What'd he do? What's going on here? He's out. Out. So it looks like he's cursing. He's done a couple things here.
Looks like he's being sent to the locker room.
He's done. That may be good because if. Yep. Well, no, so you should go downstairs now. You should go downstairs, yeah. If he's out, you should go downstairs, take a look. Yeah. Yeah, tell Lisa, she'll cover it. All right. Holy
cow. Awesome.
I don't understand what he's getting upset about. Just serve out the time and let's go. Yeah. So George on the draw right now. Greatnik comes to draw. And the puck comes out. Dean can't get it. That little hop. Alessandro cross now to Nate. Nate coming back the other way. We have 3:37 left here on the power play. Nate taking his time. Taking his time. Shoot. Puts it up towards the net. George now sends it out to Brandon. Ooh. Back again. George now going up against the boards. Not being challenged. And Nate sends it back the other way to DeTore. It's going to come. Deem's got to keep it in. And it comes out. They chase it down, 3:05 to go. Waves off the icing, it didn't quite even make the line there. And so George going in, George looking, shot high, hard. George, Alessandro, loose. They're pressing it. Alessandro sends it towards the boards to DeTore. George knocks a stick out, and the puck is loose. That stick went. He took the stick right out of that kid's hand.
I love it, Anthony. I see it on here. It's great. The comment.
So, Brian Dye on the draw. Puck by nice shot, it's in. Wow, no goal. Whistle blew, no goal. So Kassara's shot gets waved off. Die on the faceoff. Huddersall now keeping it in the zone. Helped by Die looking for the shot, goes high. Getting there is Eddie. Over to Brandon Lee. Brandon Lee now trying to get a hold of it. Aviators now. So Brandon Lee looking, shot. Nice stop by the goalie. Die on the faceoff again, sends it back. Huddersall shoots. Richardson on the face-off now. Shot, oh, swing and a miss. Get it off the second time, goes high. Cash Bishop chasing it down. And it goes loose. Now it's gonna get waved off because of the power play. Can't get the icing. And now Cash Bishop sends it up towards the middle to Richardson, to Huthersall. Bishop coming in, Bishop looks, sends it across. Nygaard, shot. Again, keeping it in, and Huthersall looking, shot off the chest of the goalie and deflected high. Puck now again, Huthersall looking, everybody out of the zone. Huthersall skating in, lose control of it. Richardson now, Richardson looking, he's got three. Richardson's got to send it back out, open it up. So Huthersall, shot, deflected. Richardson now, again, looking, sends it back. Getting to it is Nygaard. Nygaard now looking. Nygaard coming around. Nygaard passes. Richardson can't get it. Puck, Lucas, shot towards the goalie, stopped. Nice save. 20 seconds left on this 4 minutes with nothing.
We got about 15 shots and two passes.
The dreaded power play.
It's not even a strength for it is now.
Kryptonite. Blaine talking to George as usual. George gets draw, sends it out, shot. Stopped by the goalie. 15 seconds. George on the draw. George gets his own puck. Nice stop by Wynn, sends it across, comes out. Everybody's gonna have to come out. Power play is almost over, 7 seconds. They bring it back into the zone. George goes down. Puck coming the other way, it's even now. Wynn gets hit on the way out. And Lucas sending it. Dettori, okay, so now Aviators come back the other way, try to get the shot off, doesn't go. Nate blocking the shot, it's up against the boards now. George now is on the ice, dumps it, and he's going in strong. Dettori on the other side, nice, wow. Nice shot by Nate, gets blocked. George now coming around with the puck. George looking, puts the puck in front. Shot off the top bar. George now coming around and puts the goal in. George. Yes, kept rapping. Well, that the shot out. The Great Neck Bruins goal bear. So Chetan on the faceoff. Yeah, welcome back. We'll see him get some trouble again. Chetan Mehta going in strong now, looking good. Shot. Glove saved by the goalie. Oh, yeah. Mehta on the faceoff. Fogarty and Tamari on the wing. Demon Alessandro on the day. Deem sending it up against the boards. Goes all the way around. Aviators getting there first. Aviators now trying to come out of the zone with it. Aviators going up. And it's in the zone. Deem now recovering. Doesn't get a stick on it. Goes down. Aviators now trying to set it up in front of the net. Do so. And coming loose and out in the neutral zone. Aviators still in control of the puck and sending it back into the zone. Up against the boards now, and this is the end of the first period. Great Neck leading 2-0.
Commentary there.
Right.
They say the home team is supposed to make sure the restaurant right. is like nappy and Ralph or whoever doesn't have a restaurant.
Right.
They're going on that somewhere. Every week we get a confirmation email from the store and we get an email back saying yes.
Got it.
What's Lisa?
All right, Richardson on the faceoff. Richardson on the faceoff. Aviators win the draw and trying to bring it in the zone. Win there. Gets it out. It's in the neutral zone. Aviators passing it across now. Aviators establish control in the zone. Coming towards the net. Shot. And they score right on him. So Aviators come back immediately, quickly here in the second period. Get it right in the corner there on the near side. And it went, goes right in. What's he doing? Hurry up. Okay. I know. Richardson on the faceoff. Yep. Richardson on the faceoff. Wayne gets back on the D, pass it across. And Lucas gets it up to Cash Bishop and stopped by Stavranidis, almost scoring on ourselves. Wynn trying to send it out, can't get it out. Get some help there from Richardson. Now Nygaard comes. He's going up the ice. He's looking, puts it through the feet of one of the Aviator players.
Hello, hey, how are you?
Hey, guys. Hey, welcome back. So now puck comes the other way, Wynn breaking it up in the neutral zone. Great Neck comes away with it, some help from Cash Bishop. Cash crashes into his own player. And Nygaard now looking. Nygaard has to give it away. Wynn trying to get it around. Wynn sends it behind the net. Cash now looking. Cash. And up against the boards right now. Cash. Aviators now send the puck around, up against the boards. Aviators can't establish control there, but gets centered. Great Neck now trying to get it. Puck goes across. Shot by Wynn, goes wide. Lucas coming around. Lucas looking. Oh, no, not Lucas. That was Richardson. Behind there is Cash. Shot blocked by the goalie.
Just like that, we backed out of the game here.
Yep. I will. Yes.
And we had to add this live streaming device.
We did, webcaster. We're close. Eddie shot. Wide. Yeah. 12:46 to go here. It's still 2-1. So now we're going to have a hooking here by, hooking by Brian Dye.
Brian Dye, the pajama guy?
Yep. So Brian's going to go in there for 2 minutes. Oh. Yep.
Good opportunity for a goal here for the Bruins. Oh, they each got one.
So we're going to have offsetting goals here. So we're going to have an offsetting here, I think. George on the faceoff, Nate on the wing here. Kassara now, Kassara sends it towards the net, up against the boards. Aviators controlling the puck right now. comes out. Aviators coming in now. Cassara looking. Stopped by Sabernides, and they get him on the rebound. So now it's 2-2. Dettori on the wing, George on the draw. Greatnik gets the draw. Kick by Nate. Nate coming around. Aviators lose control of it, but quickly Greatnik gets it back. Huddersall sending it into the zone. Aviators in control of the puck right now, looking to get it out. Comes out. And Greatnik going back into the zone. Greatnik now hammering their way in. Cassara looking, shot. Oh, wow. Goes stopped by Dettori, but can't settle it in to go in. Aviators come out with it. Huddersall now on the D. Aviators coming in strong, swinging a miss. And it's loose. Almost getting him. Now, Nate coming back the other way. Nate sending it up towards the middle. Aviators get to it first. And they're up against the boards. Greatnik coming away with it. Nate going in. Huddersall looking. Shot. Stopped by the goalie. Coming around. Shot. Shot again. They're digging and nothing happens.
Signature.
Right.
Hand raised by George.
Yeah. I didn't do
anything.
Wasn't me.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Made on the faceoff. Swing and a miss by Dean. And Aviators trying to get it out. Stick down on the ice right now. Aviator right here. He's got to get the stick. They dump it. Sabernides puts it behind. And now Dean looks, puts it up against the glass, comes out. And now they've got to chase it down. Trying to get there. Aviators get a hold of it, send it back the other way. It's loose now. Alessandro now putting it, trying to get into the zone. Aviators recover. Aviators now pushing. Dean to Fogarty. Fogarty sends it towards the net, covered by the goalie. So Fogarty and Tamar against the net, against the boards. Shot by Maida, goes wide. Deem there, sending it around. And getting there is, they keep it into the zone with Maida now skating towards the center. Puck comes loose, Aviators now the other way. Alessandro on the D, they dump it and they're gonna do a line change. Fresh legs come in for the Aviators. Alessandro sending it up against the boards, send it into the neutral zone all the way. Could be an icing here. Nope. Pressed by Richardson. Richardson now coming the other way. Sends it to the point. Shot goes wide. Aviators out of play. So the 2-minute penalty's over. No, we were on offsetting penalties. So Lucas and Wynn on the D, Richardson on the faceoff. Wynn, shot, no, sends it wide. And now Nygaard looking, Nygaard on the, sends it across, stopped by the Aviators. And it's going to come out. And covered.
Whoa.
So Lucas sends it high. up against the boards. Coming back with it. Great neck. Nygaard. Nygaard coming around. Nygaard slowly control the puck. Comes around again. Nice move. Sends it up to the point. Point now. Sends it towards the center. Nobody there. Nygaard sends it towards the middle, but the Aviators get a hold of it. Now Greatnik's got to get back. Shoots wide. And Aviators looking. Aviators blocked by Lucas's boot. Richardson gets rubbed out there. And offsides. .758 to go, so we're at the halfway point of this game. .22. Brian Dye on the faceoff. Aviators win the draw. Aviators trying to get control of it, but can't. And Aviators now in control, in the zone. But Brian Dye breaking that up. Brian Dye now coming the other way. He's skating in, two on him. Up against the boards now. And comes around. Eddie keeping it in the zone. Comes out this time. And you will get the icing this time. Icing. They'll bring it back all the other way. On the face-off right now is Brian Dye. Greatnik wins the draw. And Dye trying to settle the puck down. They're up against the boards. Eddie towards the center. Puck gets past the center there. Brian Dye going in, lose control, sends it towards the net, goes wide. Now Brandon Lee back towards the net, covered by the goalie whistle. Kassara coming in on D, flanked by Huddersall. George on the draw, sends it to Dottori. Dottori now. George looking. Shot goes wide. George up against the boards, sends it towards the center. Kassara can't keep it in. They've got to come out now. Kassara sends it back against the boards. Kassara now. Sends it, dumps it back in, and Aviators getting to it. Aviators now looking. Aviators coming around. Sends it out. Shot by Dottori gets stopped. Now Aviators get it up towards the middle. Nate getting there, keeping it into the zone. Dottori now looking. Dottori, he's there, coming around, wrap, shot, and goal. Off the rebound. You love that thing.
Like somebody wanted it at Carnival or something. Right?
Yes.
It's gotta have smoke come out of its nose. George on the face-off gets it over to Nate, then to George. Puck comes around. They send it back around behind the net. Dottori behind the net. Aviators bring it out. Alessandro on the D. Nobody there to help the Aviator. Coming around, Aviator sends it wide. Stavranides can't settle it down. Good job by Deem to get it out of the way. Dottori now skating up. Dottori going up. and Tatori going all the way in. He's got three on him. Gets pushed out. Alessandro is not at the point, so now puck comes loose. This is going to be Deem. Deem's got to watch this shot. Nice glove save by Stavranides. Nice move by Nate. Sends it up the middle. George going. He's got Dettori. George going. George going power. Shot. Gorenstein goes down, getting back up. Glove by Dettori. Dettori gets bumped. He's not going down. Keeping it in is Alessandro, but Aviators get the puck, come back the other way. Aviators got a 3-on-2 here. Nice breakup by Alessandro. Alessandro again puts it up against the boards. Aviators looking to bring it the other way. And Alessandro's going to, Deem's going to get there. Deem up towards the center. He goes wide. Dettori's there.
Big mark.
Oh, yeah. Dettori now to Gorenstein. They put it towards the middle. Aviators come away with it. Deem. Alessandro to the neutral zone, but Aviators get it, send it pass to across, and again another pass, bring it into the zone. Deem, he presses his man against the boards. It was like toast. And Fogarty up against the boards. And shot goes, gets deflected. Got to be very careful here. Two in front. Dettori now, he's going. He dumps it, and they're going to come off. 3:20 to go here in the second period. All right. In comes Wynn and Lucas for the D. Tamari Maeda. Tamari Maeda and Fogarty. Maeda on the draw, gets the puck. Gently pass it back to Lucas. Lucas up against the boards. Shot. Stop with the pads. And Aviators get it, put it behind the boards. Wynn gets pressed up against the boards. Puck. And finally getting it. Tamari up against the boards with Lucas. So far, puck is now, centered. Shot gets deflected. Maeda now puts it through the legs. Shot potentially, and Tamari putting the pressure so the shot can't set it up. Fogarty now to Maeda. Maeda now to Tamari. Tamari now, nice passing. Maeda, he goes down. No tripping. Oh, they're going to call the tripping here. So, tripping. And so Greatnik will be again on the dreaded two-minute power play. I know. Oh, my God. It's on the face-off now, Nygaard. So Greatnik's going to be on a power play here, 2 minutes. Power play unit right now is Nygaard, Lucas, Wynn. Cash Bishop and Steve Richardson. So Richardson, they get the draw, keep it in the zone. Lucas now looking, sends it. Cash Bishop to Wynn. Wynn sends it across to Lucas. Lucas sends it towards the net. And Cash now sending it around. And Aviators coming the other way. It's gonna be Lucas. Lucas gonna have to play this. Sends it wide. Wynn now getting to the puck. He's going to get there and clear it. does so to win to Nygaard. Nygaard to Cash. Nygaard coming across now. Nygaard going in, goes down. Aviators come away with the puck. Aviators up against the boards now, trying to get it out. Gets it out, but sends it to Lucas. Lucas now across to Nygaard. To Richardson. And shot goes high. Richardson across. Aviators looking, sending it out up to Lucas. Lucas now sending it back once everybody gets out of the zone. Minute left in the play, 33 seconds on the power play. Puck comes out, and now Kassara, the pass, and luckily, good job by Huddersfield getting there. Huddersfield's going to be called on this. And so 20 seconds left on the power play. Great Neck's going to go on a 4-on-4 here for 20 seconds. And then they're going to be on a penalty kill, which Great Neck seems to feel pretty comfortable with. Mr. Brian Dye, the pajama guy, on faceoff here. So we got a 4-on-4 here right now with Brian Dye shot towards center, gets deflected. And now Dye coming back the other way. He's skating all the way, loses control. Brooklyn now on the way back, skating. He's getting pushed and goes down. Kassara now and Dye. Dye going up, looking, and shot. So a minute 27, Great Neck now on the penalty kill. And he's going in, got to be very careful, and the goal goes in. And so Great Neck is now tied 3-3. Okay. So Great Neck now going to be an even strength with that quick goal. So on a faceoff, Aviators come away with it. Putting a stick on it is Dean to Alessandro. Getting there is Richardson. And Aviators still pressing hard. Coming back the other way now, the puck is loose. And Aviators sending it around. Nice hit by Nygaard. And pass. And they send it across, nice. They're thinking here, but it goes out. Alessandro back towards the middle. Richardson now going in. Richardson looking, shot. Nice glove save by the goalie. So George on the faceoff sends it against the boards, gets a boot on it, coming around with it. He's looking, up to DeTore. Nate now gets blocked by Brooklyn. Again, he's going to try to settle it down, sends it up towards the center. It's loose in front of the net, covered. Great Neck applying a lot of pressure here. Oh yeah. So they're gonna move it to the near side here. George on the draw. Nate and Tori on the wings. Great Neck gets the draw to Nate. Brooklyn quickly getting it out. Shot now by Huddersfield, stopped by the goalie. This is your
last chance, so I'm going. he's going to leave. He's going to pack up and get it in his car.
George on the draw, gets it up against the boards. Brooklyn trying to clear it out, can't. Nice job by Huthersall. Huthersall's using the boot, the stick, everything. Gets it across to George. George, shot. Wow, deflected. Nate now looking, sends it towards the net. Coming around with it is Dottori. Back on the D. Brooklyn doing a good job coming back on the ice the other way. Sends it across, goes behind the net. They rub him out, and now it stays behind the net. Huthersall coming up the ice with a nice spin around move, and he's coming to George. George now loses control of it. He goes down. And up against the boards now, Kassara to George. They're still, and the puck goes in. Dottori, nice pass across. Back to Dottori. Dottori trying to put it through the feet. It doesn't work, but Kassara's there. Oh, goes through Huthersall's stick. Huthersall now back the other way. Huthersall looking. And Huthersall going in. Nice dump. Nice move. Oh, no goal. Wow.
Oh, Nate. Nice shot, Nate.
Wow. George gets called on that? George gets called for what? Interference?
Isn't Scott in Vegas?
Yeah, Scott's in Vegas.
He should be on watching. Text him. It's live.
I'm texting everybody.
Tell him we got to get up to 10 viewers.
Get up there.
So Great Neck right now sends it deep into the zone. And Great Neck now passing it to Richardson. Richardson sends it into the zone. Aviators get it, come back the other way.
That's it, Wynn.
Wynn getting it out. So Great Neck on the penalty kill right now for another minute three. George's second penalty of the game. So puck coming the other way now. Brooklyn looking, takes their time, and almost gets him. Great Neck trying to get it out. Good job passing it so far by Brooklyn. They're going to look. Shot goes wide. Puck is loose. Deem trying to get it around. Goes out of play. Forward. 38 seconds left on the penalty kill. So on the face-off now, shot goes wide, trying to get it around. Brooklyn looking, Brooklyn sending it, and a swing and a miss. Deem now, they can't clear it. Brandon Lee up against the boards, dumps it into the zone, skating it in. Brooklyn now got 17 seconds. Nice move by Lee. Lee gets to the puck. Up against the boards now. Brooklyn trying to get it out. Get it up towards the center. Brooklyn coming the other way. Deem and Alessandro on the D. Brooklyn looking. Push him out of the way. And now we're back to even strength. Brooklyn now trying to keep it in the zone. send it across the other way. Lee coming away the other way. George can't get it. Lee looking. And Brooklyn now potentially taking the shot. No. George coming the other way. George got two. George got two on him. And nice move by Brian Dye. Brian Dye looking up to the point. And Brandon Lee, shot, second shot. Oh, come on, oh my God.
That's two goals. Two goals. I mean.
Oh my God.
Two goals.
Made on the faceoff. Getting to it is Kasara, keeps it in, dumps it. Getting there is Tamari. Tamari trying to send back the other way, goes against the boot of the Aviator player. Again, Maida, pass to, covered. Made on the faceoff. Puck goes behind the net. Aviators send it around. Aviators trying to get it out of the zone. Huddersall doing a good job in the neutral zone, looking. He's got two on him. Huddersall going in. He's got the shot, gets deflected again. Shot again, and can't get it to go. He did everything, including the kitchen sink on that one. Coming back the other way is Fogarty. He gets rubbed. Oh, wow. Huddersall gets, yeah, they're going to get him for the roughing here.
Good opportunities for the goal, though.
All right. Richardson on the faceoff. Graytnik on a penalty kill again here today. Puts it up in the air. Puck is loose. Aviators chasing it down. Nygaard coming around. Nygaard taking control of the puck. Sends it back to Lucas. Lucas taking his time. And Graytnik now putting it into the zone. Nygaard swinging a miss. And Nygaard now pushing. No call on that. Nygaard now sending it back around the other way. And Nygaard getting there. Aviators coming the other way. 1:08 left on the penalty kill. Win to Lucas. Up in the air again. And Aviators passing it around. 54 seconds. Aviators try to send it back. Richardson puts a stick on it. Puts it up in the air. Aviators back in the neutral zone. Huddersall. Lucas settling it down again. No pressure by the Aviators. Graytnik loses control. And now it's going to be up to Wynn. Does a great job taking it away. Sends it over to Nygaard. And Aviators looking. Trying to go towards the middle, gets taken away. And now this is gonna be up to Nygaard. Nygaard, oh, yes. Wow, gets blocked. Unbelievable. And now even strength. Steve Richardson. And shot wide by Huddersall. It's, and Die. Sorry, not die. Huthersall. Richardson gives a nice hit. And no icing. Lucas puts his man down. Again, Lucas.
Well, he was supposed to be a football game, right?
Lucas is hitting like Superfly Snuka. And so now Huthersall. Huthersall puts it up in front of the net. Nobody there. Die getting there. Die coming across. Die skating. He's got three in front of him. Die going. Sends it across to Huthersall, over to Nygaard. Nygaard. And the Aviators are going to try and get it out, but Huthersall is there. Huthersall looking. Huthersall's got three on him. Huthersall pushed him away. Puts in front of the net. Die. Blocked by the goalie. Aviators trying to get it out. Alessandro keeping it in the zone. Alessandro across to Deem. Deem sends it around hard. Alessandro's there. Alessandro's keeping it in. Puts it up against the boards. Looking now. Die puts it up towards the center to Eddie. Eddie looking. Eddie up to the point. Deem. Deem. Whoa, high. Alessandro. Alessandro sending it back around. Sends it up towards the center. Gets deflected. Aviator's trying to get it out. Finally comes out. Deem chasing it down. And he's going to scoop it up, so no icing. Deem keeps it in play. Puts it in the center. Die now to die to Eddie. Eddie puts it towards the center. Nice move. Nobody get a stick down. Aviators coming the other way. Brandon Lee chasing him down. Also, Alessandro, they're trying to get him. No shot. He's got no stick. And all right. So we get the whistle here because Ned not only lost the stick, lost the glove on the play. So in comes Dottori George. Dottori George and Nate. The Dottori George Nate line. George, so they're facing off on the far side there. Gets it towards the boards. And George puts his man down. He's still. And they try to get it towards the net. Goes behind. Huthersall now settles it down to George. George is going. George going in. Nice. And George gets the hat trick on his comeback. Patty. And number three is still reeling. No. Now, Great Neck having to do something that it's not used to, protect the dreaded one-point lead. Chetty. Oh, no, that's early. Yeah. Okay. Cheddar. And let's play some D. Okay. Nice move. Dottori coming in. Dottori looking. Shot gets deflected. Aviators coming back the other way now. Dottori rubs a man out. Huthersall deflected. It hits the net, so they're going to blow a whistle here. 3:17 to go. 4-3. 1-point lead for Great Neck.
Oh, man. We're two away from big time. Two away from the big time.
Two away.
Who else do you know?
So Scott must have got on. Huthersall now trying to control it, coming back the other way. He's looking, He's coming all the way across the ice, takes his time, shot, deflected off the boot of Brooklyn 73. Cash Bishop gets taken out on that one. And they're gonna call him. And so delayed penalty here. And the shot by Steve Richardson. So now they go up two goals with 2:40 to go. And Greatnik's gonna be on a dreaded power play. So yeah, all right. So they're gonna wave that off and we're good here. So we're not gonna go on the power play, which could have been a problem for Greatnik. Nygaard on the faceoff. Nygaard going in hard. Oh, sorry, that was Steve Richardson. Apologize, Steve. Nice glove save. Richardson going in strong. Yeah, we got it. Take care. Richardson on the faceoff. Goes up against the boards. Brooklyn coming away with it. Brooklyn coming up the ice. Cash Bishop rubs his man out. And Brooklyn trying to get it out of zone. Takes two Greatnik players out. And now Greatnik on the D. Lucas there. Wow. They let him in. And almost. Wow. It's still loose. Goalie's turtled. And they finally get a whistle. So Cash Bishop's going to get called for the delayed hit here. And Greatnik's going on a penalty kill again. And they said, so it's going to be offsetting penalties, which is good. So no penalty kill. Offsetting, so you have Richardson and Nygaard come in for the as the wings. Who's on the draw there? Brian Dye on the draw. He's got Richardson and Nygaard on the wings. Richardson passes it over to Nygaard. He's going to look, take his time, tries to put it through the legs, doesn't go. Richardson's there. Brooklyn coming back the other way. Brooklyn looking. They're looking to pull the goalie.
Goalie's out.
Shot. Minute 44 to go. And now dumps it. Goalie's out. And Nygaard coming. And Greatnik controls it now with Wynn sending it over to Lucas.
Lucas
now
shot.
Taking the shot. Oh my God, and he gets the goal.
Lucas.
Holy cow, the two defensemen did nothing there. Oh my God. Yeah, so John on the assist, Lucas on the goal. And unfortunately, the defenseman did not react at all. Yeah, they just watched it. Nobody put a stick out. It was a little weird. He gave up the football game to do this game today, so definitely it was worth it. So Kassara and Kassara and Mato over there. Nice save by Mr. Savernides. Mr. Savernides. Calimera. So on the face-off now, Greatnik comes away with it, Maida on the draw. Stavronides over to... And settling it down is Huthersall. Huthersall's going to hold it. It's taking his time. They're not doing anything crazy. Ooh, Tamari can't get the stick on it. So now you got Ethan trying to get there, Tamari helping him, and Brooklyn... I think giving up here a little bit, sort of what's the point. Aviators looking, not getting it out, just skating it around. And Greatnik trying to play, keep away. Huddersall up against the boards. They're going to burn some clock here and using the boot and moving in with it, shot, and Maida takes a shot. Nice glove save by the goalie. Yeah. Maida on the draw, sends it towards center. They don't settle it down. Stays in the zone though, Kassar putting the chest into it. And Tomori having to get to the puck. Huddersall rubbing the guy out to keep it, and that's it. Game over. Great neck, 6-3. Sloppy third win. But they've all been sloppy. Yeah. Definitely 8-3 on the two goals that were, the whistle blew a little early.